Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat.
Go ahead, Posek.
Magandang tanghali po. Magandang Huwebes na tanghali po sa ating mga kababayan. Special announcement lang po ngayong araw dahil may bagong aksyon at desisyon ang Interagency Task Force or IATF. Inaprubahan ng IATF ang recommendation ng Department of Foreign Affairs na kilalanin ang mga national COVID-19 vaccination certificate ng Brazil, Israel, South Korea, at Timor-Leste for purposes of arrival quarantine protocols as well as for interzonal intrazonal movement. Kung inyong matatandaan, may nauna na tayo mga bansa, teritoryo, jurisdictions kung saan ang kanilang proofs of vaccination ay ating kinilala at tinanggap. Kaugnay nito, inaatasan ang Bureau of Quarantine, Department of Transportation One-Stop Shop at Bureau of Immigration na kilalanin ang proofs of vaccination ng apat na bansang aking binanggit. Inamyendahan din po naman ng IATF ang ilang entry, testing, and quarantine protocols ng mga foreign nationals na galing sa ibang bansa na unang nakasaad sa provisions ng IATF Resolution Number 160-B dated February 3, 2022. Nakasaad sa IATF Reso Number 160-B na foreign nationals traveling to the Philippines for business and tourism purposes may enter the Philippines without visas provided they have valid tickets for their return journey to the port of origin or next port of destination not later than 30 days from date of arrival in the Philippines. Ngayon, dito po sa bagong resolution, meron na po itong exemption. So it now reads, except for foreign spouses and or children of Filipino citizens and former Filipino citizens with balikbayan privilege under Republic Act Number 9174, including their foreign spouse and or children who are not balikbayans in their own right and are traveling with them to the Philippines. So ito po ang exemption sa requirement na kailangan ng valid tickets for their return journey to the port of origin or next port of destination not later than 30 days from date of arrival in the Philippines. Ibig sabihin po, to reiterate, foreign spouses and or children of Filipino citizens and former Filipino citizens with balikbayan privilege under Republic Act Number 9174, including their foreign spouse and or children who are not balikbayans in their own right and are traveling with them to the Philippines, will not be required to possess return tickets not later than 30 days from date of arrival in the country. Inamyendahan din po provision under the heading Foreign Nationals Entering Through 9A Visa. Sa Resolution Number 160-B, ito ang nakasaad. Foreign nationals not covered or qualified under A1A, ito yung dating Filipino citizens with balikbayan privilege, or Section A1B, ito naman yung mga citizens sa 157 countries entitled to a stay na hindi lalampas sa 30 days, or foreign nationals from visa-required countries or restricted foreign nationals may enter the Philippines through an entry exemption document. Ngayon, sa Resolution 160-D, ito po yung pinakabagong resolution, ito po ay nagdagdagan ng foreign nationals covered by Section A1B intending to stay beyond 30 days for purposes other than tourism or leisure. Ibig po sabihin, yung citizens coming from the 157 countries under EO 408 series of 1960 as amended, who intend to stay beyond 30 days for purposes other than tourism or leisure, may enter the Philippines through an entry exemption document issued under existing IATF rules and regulations, provided, number one, they are fully vaccinated as defined in Section A2 above, except only for minor children below 12 years of age traveling with their fully vaccinated parent or parents. Pangalawa, they carry, possess an acceptable, they carry or possess acceptable proof of vaccination as set out in A3 above, and they present a negative RT-PCR test taken within 48 hours prior to the date and time of departure from the country of origin, first port of embarkation, in a continuous travel to the Philippines, excluding layovers, provided that he or she has not left the airport premises or has not been admitted into another country during such layover. Idinagdag din po sa inamyendahan resolution ng IATF ang tungkol sa foreign spouses at sa mga anak ng Filipino citizens na hindi kabilang sa nationals ng mga bansang covered under EO408. Basahin po natin. Foreign spouses and children of Filipino citizens who are not nationals of EO408 countries, whether or not traveling with said Filipino citizen, or are from visa-required countries, or who are restricted nationals, may enter the country without need of an entry exemption document provided they have been issued a 9A visa with the appropriate visa notation. So 9A visa po ang a-applyan ng mga ito. And these foreign nationals likewise required to comply with the provisions of foreign nationals entering the Philippines visa-free, namely, one, fully vaccinated, except only for minor children below 12 years of age traveling with their fully vaccinated foreign parent or parents. Number two, carry or possess an acceptable proof of vaccination. So, acceptable proof of vaccination. Number three, present a negative RT-PCR test taken within 48 hours prior to the date and time of departure from country of origin or first port of embarkation in a continuous travel to the Philippines, excluding layovers, provided that he or she has not left the airport premises or has not been admitted into another country during such layover. And number four, have passports valid for a period of at least 6 months at the time of their arrival to the Philippines. So ayan po, Yusek Rocky at mga kababayan, dito po nagtatapos ang ating special segment.